is Anne Theo, and today, as you can see, we're in a different location. I am in the grooming salon at the place I work at, and today I'm going to be turning Theo blue. This is for 4th of July, Independence Day here in the United States, so I'm going to be dyeing all of his white parts on his chest and his feet, and then the tippity top of his tail. They're all going to be turned blue. So I'm going to be using this product. It's called Top Performance Tango Turquoise Pet Hair Dye Gel for Dogs and Cats. So I got this in a Chewy box. I have dyed the tip of Theo's tail blue. That was over J-term this past winter. And my friend had a little bit of extra and we ended up dyeing the tip of his tail. That inspired me to do all of his white markings blue over the summer. I think it's a really fun summery thing. And since 4th of July is coming up, he'll be nice and blue and festive for that as well. It says it should last 4 to 6 washes. I don't know, like, what if you only bathe your dog once a year? Will it last 4 to 6 years? Probably not. But yeah, I'm curious to see how this works. The reviews were kind of everywhere. Some of them were saying it worked really well, and some of them were saying it didn't work at all and didn't stay on the dog. A lot of the ones that said it worked well were on, like, poodles and Maltese type dogs. So Theo has very short fur, so I don't know if the color will hold very well. We're gonna find out. This might be a big old fail video. To wear protective gloves to prevent staining of skin, so I have these gloves here. And then you're supposed to shampoo the pet, then apply to wet fur and leave on for 15 minutes. More time increases color intensity. Rinse and dry coat. I'm gonna go ahead and shampoo him and give him a nice little bath. I'll be right back when he's wet and I can put this on. All right, so he is all shampooed up. I did accidentally spray myself, but it's all part of the job. So for those of you who are wondering, I use Fresh Pet Shampoo by Top Performance. That's the same brand who made the hair dye. So hopefully they'll go good together. But this is my favorite scent. It lasts forever and it smells so good. So not sponsored, but I love this shampoo very, very much. So if you're interested, I think they have it on Chewy, they probably have it on Amazon, there's a bunch of places. You can just look it up and it's really, really nice. Now I'm just going to put this on his fur. And he has white going all the way up to his chin, but I'm not going to put it up there because they're not supposed to ingest it and I really just don't want to put it that close to his face. So I'm going to put it just up to about his collar line on his neck. And then I'll put it on his feet and the tip of his tail. And I'm gonna put this on really, really generously. I might even use the whole container because when is the next time I'm gonna dye Theo blue? Probably not for a long time. So I'm just gonna do this and then I'm gonna watch him so he doesn't lick it or anything because you're not supposed to let them ingest it, obviously. Well, there's the inside. It looks very, very blue. So we're gonna start with the tip of his tail. I'm just massaging it into the, all the way in. Guys, I think it's been about 15 minutes, so we're gonna go ahead and spray it all off and see if the color stayed on at all. If it didn't, this is gonna be a really interesting video and it's just gonna be a fail video. So I'm really hoping that it works. But we're gonna start in the back with the tail, since that's what I put dye on first, and then work our way up to the front, and I'm really hoping this color stays on at least a little bit. So let's see what happens. Alright, so I'm gonna dry him off and then I'll show you the finished product.
There's Theo, he's all done. He's very light blue, but it looks super cool. You're all ready for the 4th of July, buddy. Here's his collar. It's an American flag collar for the 4th of July, and this just says free slobbery kisses because he's a lover and it's red. So red, white, and blue, you all ready for 4th of July? High five! Oh, high five!
Good boy!
All right, so as you can see, Theo's all ready for the 4th of July. I hope you guys are too if you celebrate that holiday. Please like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment below if you have any questions. We ended up only using half of that jar, so if you're interested in that, I'll leave that link in the description below as well. I post every Wednesday and Sunday, so be sure to be subscribed and hit that bell icon so you get notified whenever I post a new video. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!